The pineal gland, a mystical third eye? Not according to science. It's a tiny brain organ that makes melatonin, adjusting your sleep cycle based on light signals from your eyes. Around puberty, it often calcifies, seen clearly on CT scans, but this is harmless and simply reflects its high metabolic activity. Animals use it to control seasonal rhythms, while humans rely mostly on the brain's main clock, the suprachiasmatic nucleus. Before puberty, it helps delay sexual maturation by keeping reproductive hormones low, then naturally reduces its output. Pineal tumors can disrupt this balance and affect puberty, showing its real biological role. Calcification is a normal age-related change, not a blockage of hidden powers or something needing decalcification. So it's no mystical gateway, just your brain's nighttime hormone switch, guided by light and circadian rhythms.